Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our play. It's the story of the three little pigs. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
A long time ago, there were three little pigs.
Actually, there were five.
Actually, they weren't little at all.
There were five very big and fat pigs.
That was the trouble, you see. They all shared the same little house.
There simply wasn't enough room. Nanny Pig had had enough. Three little pigs had to go.
Well, Nanny Pig, I suppose you better tell them then.
Me? It was your idea, Mammy Pig.
My idea?
Yes. You're the one who said there wasn't enough room. I will be quite happy to be squashed up here for another few years.
Fine. I suppose I'll have to tell them myself then. Children!
Yes!
Your father has something to tell you.
Me? But it was your idea, Mammy Pig!
Tell
them! There's a whole mess in the door this day afternoon.
No. Your mother thinks now, it'll be a good idea.
That's how it started, thrown out by their own parents.
There they were, facing danger into the real world.
Do you want to know what the danger was?
Yes!
Well, we tell them then.
Okay, the danger was
the big bad wolf.
I smell a full Irish breakfast. And that reminds me of my favourite breakfast song.
Rusty, 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 make it one more black and white. All seven in total, chop each other, wrapped up good and tight.
They didn't know anything about building houses, not like do it when we killed our father and God. None of them had ever played with Lego when they were tiny little piglets.
So they are the one in the big wide world, home and without a clue how to build our new houses. They couldn't even agree on what to use. Sausage thought about building his house with straw.
Rasher thought about building his house with sticks.
While poor Chop wanted to build a house with bricks.
They argued all day long.
The next day.
I don't know how to build a house.
Me neither. I mean, it's not the sort of thing you do every day, is it?
What do you use? I don't know. Maybe straw.
Not at all, sausage. Straw will grow in no time. Sticks will be better.
That's a good one.
did, Santa Prince. I've got a whole barrel full of straw. You can make the most fantastic house of straw, palace and mansion.
Thank you, Mr. Straw. Bye, Rasher. See you, pork chop.
So long, sausage. So pork chop. Where did that leave us?
Homeless. Your problems are solved, kid. I've got a whole shed full of sticks. You can build the most wonderful house with sticks. A castle, an empire.
Yippee, I'm safe. See you around, pork chop.
Yeah, goodbye, big brother. Oh dear, that leaves little old me all on my own. Aww.
I got housing from them. Are you interested?
You bet. I gotta build a house. Pronto!
Then follow me, thank you. JP and Zipper.
And so the three little pigs built their homes.
Something terrible happened.
Something shocking, something terrible, something unbelievably scary, wary.
The wicked and evil big bad wolf finally sniffed him out.
Oh no, it's a big bad wolf!
Yes. Who wants to know?
We would like you to come to the station with us, sir.
Why?
the puffing and popping.
Crime 4. Big bad wolf terrified two little children.
Crime 5. The big bad wolf scared stiff a whole audience.
I'm innocent! I'm innocent! This is a fix-up!
Save him for the judge. Take him away, boys. I hope they throw the book at you.
Showed no mercy.
Order, order, order. I must have order. I hope this is a ward that brings the nonsense to vote on. Where is Boris now when I want him?
No, Your Honour, it's nothing to do with Brexit.
You, thank goodness!
You'd be delighted to hear that we've caught the big bad one.
Wonderful. I've been looking to catch that troublemaker for years. Send her down for 30 years.
Then he changed his mind.
Make that 40. 50, 60, 70.
Hold on now. That's way too much. I did nothing wrong.
80, 90, 101 for luck. Hey, 101! Take her away, boys.
Because it's a hot sun. I fought the Lord, no one. I fought the Lord, no one. I needed Christian, I had none. I fought the Lord, no one. I fought the Lord, no one.
Sky Avenue. So, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoyed our show. You may clap very loud. The two little children.